and they're off. And a good start, and Lady Azalea got out well. Best Away Con Artist on the inside from Lady Azalea. Back last early Kijiji, but takes off deep on the track to go forward into third. Vinyasa Trickeration being passed by Kijiji, who's made up a lot of ground immediately. And three across the track almost. Con Artist getting out again by a length in second placing Lady Azalea. Kijiji's rushed up on the outside. 2.5 away Toonie Looney, then Vinyasa Trickeration. And behind them is What's the Rush. There's one who's about 40 lengths last, Super Scared Daddle. So a furlong behind is out of it, the Marcassi alternative there. And the other one, Toonie Looney's running four, three abreast. And coming up, Lady Azalea in the center. And Kijiji, who hasn't really had a breather, they take over. Kijiji on the outside. Coming home is Toonie Looney, even deeper on the track. Back in fifth is Vinyasa behind Con Artist, but in front and drifting about a little bit, Kijiji. Lady Azalea on the inside rallies now. Lady Azalea coming after Kijiji. They've got it between them at the moment from Toonie Looney. And Lady Azalea finishing well on the rail has hit the front. Lady Azalea by a half a length in second, Kijiji, and drawing off. Lady Azalea scores well, about two lengths. Kijiji second, four to Toonie Looney third. Out wide Trickeration and a photo for fourth with Vinyasa. And Super Scared Daddle is just coming in now. 110.81. Azalea continuing on from that impressive debut with a victory. And she is a dark bay, a brown two-year-old filly by Mineshaft from Henry's Island, a Stormy Atlantic Dam, and William Graham is the winning breeder. Windhaven Farms Incorporated is the winning ownership, and Roger Atfield, a winning trainer, with Rafael Hernandez on board. The Ontario-bred Lady Azalea has won the first race.